contract of marriage is most solemn and is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously, with a deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. There are no words of mine or anyone else's truly marry you. That is done when you exchange your promises and commit yourselves to each other and to this marriage. By entering into marriage, you are pledging yourselves to a lifetime in which each will enrich the life of the other. You will be partners standing together to cushion the difficulties of life. Rejoice in your partner's graces, nurture your marriage carefully, and watch it grow gracefully. Marriage is a point of honor.
Found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one, all alone, smoking his last cigarette. I said, where you been? He said, ask anything. Where were you when everything was falling apart? All my days spent by telephone never rang. All I needed was a call that never came, from the corner of First and Amistad.